We've only had it 2 months. Everything in the drawers were completely drenched.
All three drawers?
The top one.
We had the two drawers here, and I looked them for more to stack some stuff on. That back wall at the top, it drenched them, both of those bunks, mattresses, and humidity was running down the trailer. Like, it had no insulation in there, and it just, like a waterfall running down in there. Now, our closet back there in the back was the same way.
I'm gonna have to let Ben know that there's so much.